all this. It looks crazy, I know, but this is how I section my hair in preparation for detangling, which is what I'm gonna show you guys how I do it today. This method, I just learned it, and I'm to be honest, I'm still trying it out, but I think it works for me. It takes forever, but I think it works for me. I just had twists for about 7 weeks, I did myself. And I'm taking these out and I'm getting ready to detangle. Detangling takes such a long time for me, especially since I try to do predominantly finger. So I try to do it the night before I'm gonna wash, so then it's not as a harmful and long day for me. So I'm going to use a couple of things. I use water, comes in handy. I use this tangle teaser. I don't know how I feel about this yet, but I will talk about this in another video. And then I use the DIY mix that I made this afternoon, this morning, same thing.
For this portion, I slowed it down so you'd be able to see exactly what I'm doing. The knot is in the middle of my hair, which is not uncommon when I have braids. So I need something with a lot of slip and something that will help my strands basically just fall out of the knot, which is what this DIY provided for me. I really liked it, and I think it's gonna be a staple in my current regimen. What I do exactly is I just take each strand and I pull it out of the knot one by one until I get to the last strand. Then I pull the knot down. Thank you.